So what do you do?
Hey, I'm a trauma counsellor.
Trauma counsellor?
Yes.
Interesting.
Wow, that's an important job.
Mm. As a trauma counsellor, what I do is that I give counselling and mental health to various people, but at my workplace, I give it to police officials because I work at the SAPS. So I offer counselling to them in a form that if they are traumatised, that's where I come in. If they probably go through any family-related issues, that's where I come in. Any form of mental health area, that's where I normally do my work.
So let me ask you this. So in the event, you know, there's people that enter this competition, including yourself.
Yes.
Obviously, they enter with the hope that they win.
Yes.
And life happens. Mm-hmm. And they don't win, or they don't even get any far or further. What do you say to them?
I think it's very important that a person understands that there's time for everything. And when there's time for everything, it doesn't mean your failure today determines your future. You can just take a positive criticism and build on that and run with it and grow from that.
Nice.
Nice.
We're crying glory, 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 oh, glory.
Thapelo. I love when people bring their heart and souls onto the table. Rather fail trying and have given it your all. And you've just done that. Like, I want to listen to you. There's a soul there. There's a heart there. There's a bring it all, wipe the floor type of attitude. And I loved that.
Thank you.
Tams?
Oh, I feel the same way. Baby, you gave it all. You gave us you. You know, and I don't want to lie, I was surprised, you know. You're so big, you're so bold, you're so brave. Yes, there were a few hiccups there, but you kept coming back and saying, this is who I am. And thank you for preparing and thank you for giving us a performance.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I think you overperformed the song. You felt like the insurance guys who always call you to say insurance over the phone. Hello, yeah, so you it felt like that, like you're trying too hard to please. And
but, you know, JR, my take is always being like, start high.
You know how good you can sing. Mm-hmm. It was just overperformed. You understand? So look out for that. You know, don't hard sell. This is not a hard sell because your voice is already good. You don't have to oversell the theatrics. A solid audition. Sure.
Ready to vote? JR.
I'll give you a yes.
The Thames.
A yes from me.
Ayebo.
Ayebo. Ayebo.
It's a yes.
Ayebo. Ayebo.
Take a ticket.
Songaga, can you stop these tricks of yours, please?
Hallelujah.
Now you surprised me, eh?